gets this game started. Deep kick into the end zone. It'll be a touchback. The gun. Five receiver formation quickly over to Philly Brown. And Brown, who's been really good in recent weeks. Now Hyde moves a step to the right. And he has his first touch. No. Miller keeps it and he spins out to the 40-yard line. Miller looking to pass. Nothing doing. Runs it himself and gets a couple. Second and 7. Miller, his first pass incomplete. Hoosiers showing blitz. They bring it. Over the middle. Pass is caught. Looks to be short. There's some confusion with the yard markers right now. Braxton Miller spins out of a tackle attempt in the backfield, and he is called a loss of 10. So second and 20. Miller out of the pocket. Nice gain. Oh, my, is he slippery. Verlon Reed in motion. Miller guns it. Incomplete. Good deep.
Pass interference. Defense. Number 9. 15-yard penalty. Automatic first down.
This is Miller. Running a little option. Keeps it himself. And Miller squirts down to the option left side. Corey Brown. Touchdown.
Braxton Miller. Make the defense commit and get rid of the ball.
Drew Basil, Angelo Roberts, back deep to receive this kickoff. It's returnable. This is Coleman, and Coleman met with four. Steven Houston, the tailback behind Kaufman. And this is Houston trying to get the running game going early. It was the beginning of the season. And here's that high-tempo offense for Indiana. Man is wide open, and the pass is well underthrown all over the field for Indiana on that play. Third and 6. Kaufman, line drive. Indiana had the ball for less than a minute of game time.
Change, you're going to put your defense back on the field in a hurry.
Here's a touch for Carlos Hyde.
Put some big ones up.
Another chance for Hyde, dancing before he hits the hole and then hits the hole with force. Third consecutive carry for Hyde. They're trying to rip the
have him bringing somebody like Carlos Hyde to the ground.
Another chance for Hyde, and this time the Hoosiers hang on and bring him down. Tons of time. Pass incomplete. Indiana. Booming kick. High spiral. Fair catch. Called for nonstop. Talking about Big Ten football and BTN Connect. Indiana tries the ground. A lot going on Saturday night here in Bloomington. Over the middle, pass. Third down and 8. Kaufman's pass is incomplete.
Make the catch, turn upfield, and move the chains.
Second punt for Eric Toth. Corey Brown, an Indiana native, in the backfield with him. And this is Smith. Spin at it. Another give to Smith, and Smith rips off a nice run. Indiana stays in the game. Miller wants to throw, has a man wide open, and it's dropped. One hand. Nice touchdown grab, this time with two hands wide open, can't make the play. Miller in trouble, sandwiched 16. Miller keeps it. Miller's got a chance, trying to get to the edge. He's got the first down. Miller wants to throw. Throws a dart, high and out. Quick little toss, Corey Brown. And Brown cuts it back inside. Tackled at the 6.
Somebody coming in from the outside. Wide receiver running the football.
Hello, Hazel, 2 for 2. His long is 26 yards. This one 35. And he knocks it home. No, a 35-yard field goal. Coleman starts from the goal line. Not start of the year. It'll dump off in another drop.
Dropping the football.
There's a dart caught by Cody Latimer. The trip. Third down and short. Hoosiers get the first down. Another another quick snap. Man, they want to play fast. And this offense really changed. Charles Love the third. Running play. Oh, and Houston, tons of room. He's got a chance. Houston, touchdown.
Right there that gets this offense sparked.
Kevin Wilson here in Bloomington, but this year a lot of smiling faces when people talk about the Hoosiers.
That they can march up and down the field.
Miller wants to throw. Incomplete. Option football right side. Miller.
Ball start. 79 offense. 5-yard penalty. Remains third down.
Designed quarterback run. And Miller staggers forward to the end and getting more work than he would have liked. And he gets it blocked. It is blocked. The Hoosiers. So Indiana, they scored a touchdown last time they had it. Steven Houston. Barrow on the 12-yard line. Hoffman hits his tight end, Bolzer. And Bolzer.
Down and delivers a blow.
Third down. Touchdown.
Execute when they get the ball in the red zone. But you can't fall asleep against any look because you saw Indiana make Ohio State pay for it.
So Ohio State trails by four on the return. Rod Smith dives up.
For the Buckeyes.
Miller wants to throw. Dart underneath. It's caught. Going to be close to the first down marker.
James, that is impressive.
On first down, Miller nowhere to go. He's going. Miller to throw on the run. This time the catch is made by. Blitz off the edge. Catch is made, but it. Welcome back, everyone. Ohio State with a quick. That puts Corey Brown behind him in the backfield. First man through is Hyde. And the big fella barrels down close to the.
In the running game for Ohio State.
Another quick snap for the Buckeyes and Hyde. This is Smith. Caught it gliding down. Miller. To the end zone. Knocked in a 35-yarder in the first quarter. This one is hooked badly. Kevin Coleman now checks into the game at tailback. He swings out in this route. Hoffman under duress buys some time and completes the pass. Deweese Wilson has a first.
It's on the side of the Hoosiers right now. Let's see if Kaufman can keep marching the team down the field.
Pass is tipped in 4 weeks. We've seen a lot of Joshua Perry so far in today's game. Slipping out of the backfield. This is Tevin Coleman. Now they are dashing touchdowns each of their last two times with the ball. This pass. Eric Toth. Low kick. Takes a bounce on a hop picked up by Brown, and he's taking it. Braxton Miller keeps it. And he's rubbed down from behind. Nobody open. Now dump down. Catch made by Stoneburner. He didn't hear that clap. On first down, Miller throwing deep right side. Incomplete. Start. Miller keeps it. Maybe too quick for his own good there. Not much pressure. Pass is caught by.
The pass is incomplete.
Buchanan gets it off. And Stoner. Real Stadium weren't jazzed enough. Football team on top of Ohio State by four. Tevin Coleman trying to get the edge, doesn't do it. Back in his Buckeye career, but with the injuries to Sabino and others, Boren is on the field defensively. And he's
that you can look at. And think that they're not going to be in the hunt. I mean, everybody has got great coaching. They've got some veterans, and most people.
Toth comes on, punted out of his own end zone, and the Buckeyes get it! Touchdown!
Ohio State is there going to be all starters that are on that unit. You can see Travis Howard, number 7, comes in from the left-hand side. That's just excellent technique. Punt block.
Extra point is good. the end zone. Touchback ball.
Helen out on the inside. Travis Howard comes in and makes a huge play in the ball game.
And I'd hazard a guess that both the Travis Howard and things down get the momentum back. Hoffman, a quick toss. Catch is made. In the backfield, Hankins wraps. Hoffman. Incomplete.
The top of their mind. They want to make sure that if the guy catches it, they get the ball out of his hands.
Roby leads the Big Ten and passes defensed. Nice return by Corey Brown. He spins. He's got a lane. Left side. Gonna duck out of bounds.
Return. Illegal block in the back. Number two, Ohio State. 10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. First down.
Hyde in the backfield next to Miller. This is Hyde, left side. And Hyde doing some dancing. Out across the 35 to four games in the books around the conference. Braxton Miller wants to throw. Running out of time. Oh, and he's... This is Hyde, nowhere to go. Down. Looking for the bomb. Caught! Devin Smith! Touchdown! Oh.
Devin Smith going vertical. It's going to be hard to keep up with him.
Basil.
Again, you can see that so much of this is the release off the line of scrimmage, and Marshall doesn't get any jam on Devin Smith. When you got a guy that's got that much speed and you're going to play in press coverage, you got to get hands on him. You got to disrupt the timing of the route. But then it was just a beautifully delivered pass
from Maslin, Washington. And of course, Chris Spielman, one of the finest linebackers in the history of this conference, is from that high school. Kevin Coleman, full head of steam, knocked down. Another mistake in the special teams game for Ohio State. Hoosiers, Hoosiers taking their time. And another drop. Yep, and they go to that matchup, and it works. Latimer.
That game against UAB, but Indiana's going to try to take a couple of shots and see if he's ready.
First six games for Indiana. Again, Grant still replacing him at one of the corners. Underneath, this is Wynn. Oh, and Wynn with a great move. Toth gets it away. Buckeyes just going to stay away from the football. And if it stays in bounds, that'll be the final play of this first half.
About the same type of person. They're not mobile quarterbacks. So we'll keep an eye out if number seven Sudfield comes into the ballgame for the Hoosiers.
Robertson in motion. Kaufman keeps it. Design pass underneath to the tight end Bolzer. Kofi Hughes was very quiet in the first half. Nice catch made. Latimer.
He hauled in that football.
Kaufman gonna try the right side. This is Kofi Hughes. Did he catch it?
50% chance he could bring it in, or the defender, and he goes up and brings it down.
Kaufman, nobody home, and a flag comes in.
Pass interference, defense number 12. Spot foul, automatic, first down.
Now back in, first time in the second half that he's on the field. Steven Houston.
Now they're both out there now, though.
Out in space, what a tackle. Hoffman steps up underneath Bolzer. And Shazier brings him down. Another chance for Rod Smith. And the big fella barrels out across the 25. That's a first play from scrimmage for the Buckeyes, and Miller splits the seam. Braxton in the open field. What kind of speed does he have? Braxton Miller, touchdown!
Just got done talking that at halftime he had 48 yards rushing, but oh, he had the ability to break one 70 yards at any point to get over 100 yards. 67, I think, is close enough. And Greg
career. Extra point is true.
Richard experienced 67 bowl games, 27 BCS games, 10 national championship games. There have been there, done that group, and we're going to turn it around here at Indiana.
Thanks, Coach.
Thanks, Jay. Appreciate it.
Absolutely wonderful. Nice time. Five dropped passes for Indiana. Kaufman, little high. Number 44, Zach Bourne, once again in the game at linebacker for Ohio State. John Simon forces the early throw from Kaufman, passes high. Buckeyes may have gotten a finger on it. Kick is low and out of bounds at the rolled in for 67 yards and the touchdown. Now it's Carlos Hyde's turn. Look at Hyde down to the 16-yard line.
It was the big play by Braxton Miller. Now it's Carlos Hyde. This is where Ohio State's operating.
Miller, the keeper, breaks the first tackle and third down and one. First man through.
Really started blocking well.
Miller keeps it, nowhere to go. Oh, makes a couple of eyes miss. Miller, the keeper, now throws a dart into the end zone. Was it picked off? Kaufman wants to throw. Nobody home. Runs it.
Both in the same breath.
Another fake handoff to Houston. Kaufman right side now. Storm Klein right. Shane Wynn, the speedster, has the ball. No one's going to catch him. Wynn down the left sideline. Touchdown, Indiana. There's just 5'7", 157 pounds. No match for him, speed-wise. Spinning kickoff. Rod Smith fields it, takes it. Hyde. Up. Again, Hyde, nothing doing. Miller airs it out, has a man, it's Smith. Incomplete. Flag comes down.
Pass interference. Defense number 7. 15-yard penalty. Automatic first down.
Now Rod Smith in the game at tailback. They give it to him, and Smith running hard.
Foot in the ground, and he gets upfield, and he goes fast. There it is again.
Another chance for Smith, the Indiana native. 10. Miller throws deep into the end zone. Over every. Keeper. Miller gets a block and hit out of bounds, and he's hit late.
Following the play, that ball late hit, out of bounds, number 27, 15-yard penalty, automatic first down.
Carlos Hyde inside the 10.
He can be able to run this offense if he comes into the game.
Flag down.
False start, 78 offense, 5-yard penalty. Second down.
Corey Brown behind Guyton in the backfield. They're going to play a little option inside. This is Hyde. What a well-designed play. Extra point. It touchdown pass on the little shuttle forward to Carlos Hyde. Guyton, his first touchdown pass of the year.
Well, this defense is just thinking option, and then they throw a little wrinkle with the shovel pass inside. Executed excellent. As you get to see Andrew points on the board.
Buckeyes have never lost a game when they've scored 35 points. Just amazing. On the return, Tevin Coleman down the right side. Coleman pushed out of bounds. Kaufman. Catch is made by Latimer, and it takes
side. Gets his pads down to deliver a blow.
Kaufman with time. Dangerous pass.
Oh, that Roby. Both those guys had an opportunity to get their hands on an interception.
Is that one picked off? Christian Bryant, did he make the catch? He does. A long look. Replay official Steve Newman.
You can see right towards the end there, that ball looks like it slips out.
Following your video review, it's been determined the pass hit the ground. It's incomplete.
Buckeyes sent 4 pass rushers. Houston can't. Peter. fella, Rod Smith. And he's tackled the fence. And Miller pushed out of bounds. Stoneburner.
When he's lined up in the slot.
Power formation. And the Buckeyes have the first down and more. Hyde out to the 50-yard line. Ball's loose on the ground. Buckeyes keep it. It's the blitz is on. It's picked up nicely. Out route. Catch made by Brown. Miller again. Deep ball. Another blitz picked up nicely. Miller running out of time. Gets Hyde out of the backfield. And he lunges forward to Miller and Carlos Hyde, both over 100 yards on the ground. Hyde, right side. Hyde, inside the 10. Still on his feet. Did he get there? Yes! Touchdown, Ohio State.
Beast. You know, Ohio State went with that little quick huddle that they do, and they don't huddle very often, so Indiana had a hard time getting their defense.
Ryan Williams tried to make that tackle.
That might be a little bit short.
The ball was at the 1 yard line at the time when he hit. It'll be first to go.
Okay.
The 1 yard line.
And it is Hyde. Some delay. They're up by 18. Short spinning kickoff. Coleman had a nice return last time he touched it. This time, out to the 24-yard line.
The offense can't be stopped here in the second half.
Kaufman looking deep into coverage. Reason for optimism with Indiana. Over the middle, Latimer, another catch.
Couple too many drops that haven't been able to get it going. Running game also, Erickson.
Kaufman back into the game for Ohio State, number 8. And this is Spence. Oh, he put a hit on Kaufman, but the pass is complete. D'Angelo Roberts.
Side, still able to get rid of the ball.
Little check down. Houston.
A lot of time, those are the secure guys as far as making catches.
End around. This is Wynn trying to use that great speed. And he's in. Kaufman pump fakes. Looks the other way. This is Bolzer. And Bolzer. Zach Boren makes
her, but hasn't seen a whole lot of action there. They start to get a first down or two. We can move the football down the field much quicker than Ohio State probably likes to.
Only game in the Big Ten where we have not seen rain today. Corey Brown makes the catch on first down. Hyde just mauled inside. Miller gets out of trouble. And Miller steaming down the sidelines. And a penalty flag flies.
False start, 77 offense. 5 yard penalty, first down.
Have these penalties when they're trying to work on that clock.
Hyde. Spun down. You
definitely put him in the category of the elusiveness of Michael Vick.
Here's the elusive Braxton Miller. Diving across
Miami Dolphins.
Third down and 4. Miller, a dart caught by Devin Smith. Hangs on to this one. Another big play. Smith down the sideline. Yes, touchdown.
Also made a couple really good plays as well.
Basil's kickoffs are getting shorter and shorter as the night wears on. Indiana.
They lost to Alabama early on. And we got a chance
now. And Monty Ball has finally got the ball rolling.
This is a team that was really up against it. They still haven't played good football.
In the passing game, they found Weissman in the running game, but they just haven't been able to put both of those together.
Almost intercepted with the second half of the season. Third down, incomplete. Buckeyes come after another punt. Toth gets it off. Ohio State has the ball, just trying to bleed some.
False start, 34 offense. 5-yard penalty, first down.
Ball game, and know that he's going to get quite a few more carries here before it's all said and done.
Here's another one of them.
Difference has been an excellent 1-2 punch.
Miller keeps it. On third down, Miller trying to keep the drive alive. Cannon's kick will be down inside the 30. Comes in. True freshman from Modesto, California.
Used to compete. He has good practices every single week, and he's earned the opportunity to.
Hasn't thrown an interception. Larry Troxell normally would be at a game like today. He's a native of Indianapolis, but he couldn't make it today. Sudfeld.
Because he played it earlier in his career, but he also understands it because he's been in meeting rooms throughout his entire career talking about defense, more or less from an offensive person, my quarterback. And he's just trying to complement by finding speed.
None too pleased. A dangerous pass. Knocked up. Mentality shown here in Bloomington, too. You get a good meal in Bloomington, if you're wondering. Incomplete.
Two fouls on the play. One live ball, one dead ball. Unnecessary roughness. Defense, number 19. Dead ball. Personal foul, number 52. Both penalties will be assessed. Automatic, first out.
Touchdown. Now the extra point. Big bouncer. It'll go out of bounds. Did they save it?
Ball, because when they hit the ball into the ground and make the high hop, they can't contact anybody that's trying to catch the football. Right here at the last second.
Yeah, that's Nick Stoner.
Looks like that left foot might have came down before.
When he threw it back in. Oh, you're right, Derek.
The kicking player jumped while in the air. He batted the ball backwards, which is legal. The ball was recovered by Indiana. First down, Indiana.
No timeouts. Houston at least
sure that if he throws the ball into the other jersey, he's going to end up stopping the drive. He almost.
Contact, number 52 defense, 5-yard penalty, still third down.
And a bloop. Sudfeld with a shovel pass. Houston trying to get to the edge. End around. Did he get in? They try the middle of the field. And Ohio State jumps on. That could have been disastrous if you're a Buckeye fan. Submission for Kevin Wilson. His team.